I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days.
Got that right.
Hi there.
Hello.
What was that?
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
You got horseshoes up your ass for surviving that crash.
Not dying. Not yet.
I can't believe this is falling.
Heard it was hell getting here.
I'll see.
Listen up. We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy.
Those assholes can find another garage to buff their vehicles. This one's ours.
Tell folks they can bring their